Hi viewers, I am Debashish before you. I am professor astrologer, vastavik demologist and immunologist. Today my topic is very interesting and unique. I have written there Lord SRIKRISHNA. He is almighty. I will discuss about 6 points today. I have written date of birth, date of death, and Krishna resides in 6 dimensions. He has 16 signs, and about Param Ocean, I have written there 5000 years, and I have written the last point, the probability of coming to this earth again. These all points important. Number 1, the date of birth of Lord Krishna is 20th July 3228 before Christ. Before coming to this point, I want to say there was a controversy, but now it's clear that the date of birth is correct. According to this date of birth, his time of birth was midnight 12:50. According to his kundli, his rasi is Vrish, Taurus. His nakshatra is Rohini. And it is believed his date of death was 18th February 3102 before Christ. According to these two datas, he lived 126 years in this earth. Number 2. Before going to 6 dimension, I want to say generally insects live in 2D, 2 dimension. Animals, birds, we people live in 3 dimension. It is believed the god of death, Yam, lived in 4th dimension. Lord Shiva lived in 5th dimension. And it is believed Lord Sri Krishna, Lord Narayan, the Almighty, the God, lives in 6th dimension. Number 3, it is believed there are 16 very holy signs in the palm and toe of Lord Sri Krishna. That's why he is one and only in this universe. Number 4, he resides in Karan Ocean, which is believed, you can say it is like infinity, anant kate. It is beyond 6th dimension. And he resides like a floating position in Karan Ocean. Number 5, 5000 years. It is believed the avatar will come again once in during 5000 years. So there is a controversy of he may come in 2079 AD or 2397 AD. It is still a controversy. There are so many things to discuss. There are so many things. There are so many things about mythology, and I am unable to express. I am speechless to praise Lord Krishna. Watch my next video. Thank you.